Monona Police Department says an officer was injured during a traffic stop last night. The officer was sitting in his squad car with the lights activated when a tow truck driver drove right into the back of him. The officer is dealing with serious issues, but is expected to be okay. Madison police took over the investigation and says the tow truck driver was not paying attention and didn't move over while driving. They were given a citation.